Guys, what the fuck? Actually, like, what the fuck, actually?
It was nice that he was able to surprise the dragon god, man.
He seemed kind of impressed with what he was doing. I don't know. He said he was on terms with who, Lapis? Is that what he said? I don't know. I don't know. That was a lot to process.
I think there's more episodes after this. There probably is. It didn't feel like a conclusion. That was like so much. And I don't know how to... I'm going to sit here and process this for a little bit.